pretty clear and apparent that Wade Barrett had a major plan here tonight. Let's take you back to the chaos that ensued just moments ago.
Well, there you see Justin Gabriel coming with a chair, the Big Show, the big right hand, and Show seems to be firmly in control, but then the X factor. Ezekiel Jackson makes his presence felt on Friday Night SmackDown, and then from here on in, Josh, I mean, what do you make of this?
We saw Ezekiel Jackson on the apron. The Big Show locked eyes with him. We had no idea what Ezekiel's intentions were.
That's 500 pounds of humanity.
Until Jackson decimated the Big Show along with Justin Gabriel, Heath Slater, and Wade Barrett.
Well, tonight was all about sending a crystal clear directive to the entire SmackDown locker room. The winds of change are blowing here.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this took place just moments ago during our commercial break. Look how many officials just to help the Big Show get to one knee. The assault that the Big Show suffered at the hands of Wade Barrett, Justin Gabriel, Heath Slater, and Ezekiel Jackson.